Hello friends, welcome to GYS. How are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So currently we have 8 to 9 series that target your prelims and one series that target your main. So what we do in prelim series, we daily give you 10 questions for practice of a particular topic, and in this way each day has been allotted a particular topic, and in a week we approximately cover 100 to 120 question MCQs, and we will continue to do so till 31st May. So why the date chosen has been 31st May? Because on 2nd June is your prelims of UPSC 2019, and we will end these prelim series only one day before your prelims exam. And similarly, as I have told you that we also have a mains oriented series in which we daily give you 3 questions. And friends, let's see, in this video we will be talking about the mains oriented series. So today is 5 February, so we will be talking about the questions that are to be practiced by you people for today. So let's see what are the questions. So first question is, there is much talk about in recent days about universal basic income. Though the idea can be a game changer according to some observers, some are cautious about the concept. Critically analyze. So friends, you might have heard about this, that is universal basic income. So this idea has been debated for a considerable period of time in India's policy making circles. So now there are also some issues raised against it that are to be addressed. So in this question, you have to tell its pros as well as cons. So the directive is critically analyze. So you have to write the answer in 250 words, and the maximum marks allotted are 15. Now let's move on to the second question. The second question is, critically analyze the National Clean Air Program recently launched by Union Government. So friends, as you know that in the starting of January month, Government of India launched National Clean Air Program under the aegis of Central Pollution Control Board. So you have to critically analyze this program, and the word limit is 150 and the maximum marks allotted are 10. So let's see what are the question. What is the third question? Third question is, solid waste management remains a big challenge to grapple with in Indian cities. Discuss. So friends, you have to discuss this statement. So solid waste management, as you know that it is a big issue in our cities. So Indian cities are continuously facing this challenge of managing the solid waste. So you have to discuss this statement, and the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks allotted are 15 marks. So you have to write the answers of these questions and you have to send to us. So friends, as some students might be seeing this mains oriented series video for the first time, so let me explain to them what is the series all about. This series all about, so basically this is a series in which we daily give you 3 questions, and out of these 3 questions, 2 are given to you from current part and 1 from static part. But today all the questions were from current part. So as I have told you, the 3 questions are given to you, and they are of UPSC mains level, and they are given to you and UPSC mains level, and you have to write the answers. What you have to do, you have to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send to us on our WhatsApp number, that is 8968426481. So friends, the major issues of evaluation of answers, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the kind of, we can say, the platform for question answer writing. They provide you questions as well as a platform for answer writing, but the main issue is of evaluation, because the evaluation is not done, or the evaluation is done by the persons who are themselves aspirants, and they have not much experience that they are in a position to evaluate your answer. So in that case, you need an expert opinion for the evaluation purpose, so that you can get a feedback on how to improve your answer writing, and where you are liking, and what are your plus points, and how to structure a particular answer. So this thing is of great relevance. So for this purpose, you need an expert opinion. So this problem of you people is solved by us, by our team, because we have a dedicated team that will evaluate your answers, and will give you a feedback about you about your answer writing. And lastly, friends, the main issue is also, as I have told you, of evaluation. And also one main issue is of reference material. So sometimes the students what they say that that we don't know what to write about a particular question, what to write in the answer, because they haven't read about the topic. So this problem is also solved by us, because we also provide you the reference material relating to each question. For example, if you don't know a particular question, the topic, for example, you haven't read about a topic in question, and then you don't know what to write in this question, then we also provide you the reference material so that you can read about that particular topic and can build your opinion about that topic, and then you can be able to write the answer. So in that case, we will provide you the reference material also, and that will be sent to you on your WhatsApp number the very next day. So for example, for today's questions, you will get the reference material by tomorrow. So in this case, this way this initiative works, friends, as we are putting in lot of efforts. So certainly there will be a fee structure. So we have a fee structure which is shown here. So fee structure is 1,000 per month. For example, if you want to join for February month, then you have to pay an amount of rupees 1,000 and per month, that is monthly subscription is rupees 1,000. But in case you want to join it for 3 months, that is from February to April, then it is 2,700, that is at a discount of rupees 300 for the package. So from February to April, you will be getting the package of our subscription for 3 months at a discount of rupees 300, that is in an amount of 2,700. So friends, in case you want to join it to this initiative in a retrospective manner, for example from January month, because we had started this initiative in January month, so in case you also want to join for January month, then you can get this 4 month package in rupees 3,200, that is at a discount of rupees 800. So in that case, let me tell you that we will also provide you the reference material of January month, as well as you can also write the answers of January month questions, because we will not say that why are you writing the January month questions, because already January month is over. If in case you choose for January month also, then you can write. It is up to you how to manage the daily questions as well as the questions of the January month. So friends, in case you want to join it for 2 months, then the initiative is available to you in rupees 1800, that is at a discount of 200 for the package. And for example, if you want to join from February to March, then it is available to you in rupees 1800. So this is all about, friends, today's video. If you like the questions, if you like the our video, please like it. And in case if you want to subscribe, then you can do WhatsApp us at this number, that is 8968426481, and you can do WhatsApp to us if in case you want to join our initiative. So this is all about today's video. If you like the questions, please share it with your friends, and also do not forget to press to subscribe our channel, and also do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important notifications relating to UPSC CSE 2019 that we will do on our channel for the purpose of UPSC CSE 2019. So this is all about, friends, today's video. Thank you, have a nice day. Thank you very much.